就是全部粘锅，这锅不行了，时间太长了，它现在已经开始粘，然后再加上我没有放油，本来其实这种鱼三文鱼它的油量是很大的，我是寻思想健康点才没放油，但我忘记了我这个锅不行，岁数大了，<笑>这锅怎么也有三四年的历史了吧，我是。
偷吃吧，反正熟。First wok is too old, yeah. Secondly, I didn't add any oil in this dish, so no oil.
So very healthy. Well, but the bones are here.
Yeah.
Okay, so bones on top of the rice.
Well, eat it yourself.
I know, but I don't like very much to.
Shut the fuck up. Why are you so picky, huh? Why can't you just eat it? Well, the bone has more flavor.
No, I know, but I mean, this becomes a real mess for me to...
Get used to it.
You spoke with your mother already?
Oh, she's with friend today. She doesn't have time to talk to me.
She's with the mateys. Even have a boiled egg and everything? Fucking hell.
Too much protein. This 次菠菜买的有点多，但是好像没有办法及时都吃掉啊。然后我就想把它做成那种菠菜的冰块吧，可以保留住它。我先把这菠菜洗一洗，把筷子挑出去。要清楚一下。OK。菠菜扔进去。来，这放凉一点，然后再冻起来。